Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kelsey, and today is Eid. Eid Mubarak, guys. I'm so excited. Today's Eid. I don't have work. For the love of God, I don't have work today, and I'm the most excited about not going to work. But also, it's Eid, so it's two double celebration, right? So I wanted you guys to just get ready with me whilst I go for Eid. And also, guys, today the sun is sunning, and I'm loving that for me, guys. I don't know why the tailors kept disappointing me, but I don't have a dress for Eid, so I have to improvise what I have. This is so sad because this is the second time in a row I'm improvising, but it's fine, you know, it's life. And yeah, next time we'll prepare better ahead. Yeah, you guys, I'm breaking out a lot. I don't know why. So yeah, anyways, I'm not really like late because it's currently 7 something now. Hey guys, so get ready with me. This abaya, I've worn it like 30 times. I don't know, but I'm so grateful that I brought it here because everybody kept telling me, don't bring plenty stuff, don't bring plenty stuff. There's stuff in America, and then I'm a shahono. So if I didn't bring it, imagine what would have happened to me. I would have been sitting here crying. Okay. Because I also have work like the entire week, so I genuinely couldn't go get nothing. Like, yeah, I didn't have time to go get nothing because guys, maybe the sound might be too much, but I love it. So yeah, it's a bit busy. I think I love the belt in Ghana, so we're going to improvise with the cute belt, you know. Shout out to my dear for actually giving me this belt because Uncle beans. I don't know why it's funny, like they say relocate, they say it's not easy, like I'm not joking, like it's not easy, like whoever said it was easy would be to lash the person, like I'm serious. Only on this one, I'm super serious, like we need to lash the person. Is what it is. I put the black dress in because the dress has like, it's kind of like open a little bit, so I don't want it to show. That's why. Okay. My family's already, so it's not like I'm purposely not there delaying. They're not ready. Got our first step. Let me see if I can see. I don't think you guys can see, but you get the picture. That's what that matters. I don't think you guys will see the belt for now, but you get the picture. Okay, so for the jury here and this in the background, the kids are giving my auntie a tough time, so. I'm not removing this chain until the day is over because I can't keep putting it on and off. This chain, Rara and I got it as French chain or whatever, but the bracelet got missing or something. I don't know what happened to the bracelet. This bracelet too, Rara and I got it together, you know. But I don't know if she knows where her own is. But anyways, it is what it is. Basically everything I'm wearing here is from Ghana. I bought it from Ghana. Like guys, they kept telling me, don't bring stuff. America, yeah, you have stuff. I said I'm gonna bring my abaya and stuff because I don't really know what will happen, and boom, things started happening. first aid, no dress. Second aid, no dress. So imagine. Student would have been sad for me. Okay. So unfortunately, I don't have any gold earrings, so I'm just gonna go with the old one. It is what it is. Silver, gold, all is earring. I beg, nobody should. I don't know why I'm laughing, guys. This is so funny. Like, I can't believe that I celebrated my first aid here, so I'm not really like going through it as compared to the first time I was going through it. I can't even lie. Let me do my lip line. Lip gloss.
سيدنا محمد وسلم تسليما كثيرا. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله. الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد. الله أكبر كبيرا والحمد لله كثيرا وسبحان الله بكرة وأصيلا. لا إله إلا الله وحده صدق وعده ونصر عبده وأعز جنده وهزم الأحزاب وحده. لا إله إلا الله ولا نعبد إلا إياه مخلصين له الدين ولو كره الكافرون. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وعلى أصحاب سيدنا محمد وعلى أنصار سيدنا محمد وعلى أزواج سيدنا محمد وعلى ذرية سيدنا محمد وسلم تسليما كثيرا. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله. الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد. الله أكبر كبيرا والحمد لله كثيرا وسبحان الله بكرة وأصيلا. صدق وعده ونصر عبده وأعز جنده وهزم الأحزاب وحده. لا إله إلا الله ولا نعبد إلا إياه مخلصين له الدين ولو كره الكافرون. اللهم صل على سيدنا.
Okay, so this is basically done. This is the fit for it. You know, you know, it's nothing crazy, nothing bougie, something I've worn before, nothing. I'm not really feeling it though, but it is what it is. I wanted to put on a black inner, but I remember that if I did that, it's too hot outside, so I might be hot. So yeah, that's how I put on a shirt and then the inner. Okay, Yeah, and that is it. I don't know if I can give you guys a full outfit check, but I'll try and see if I can give you guys a full outfit check. So this is your girl signing in and going to Eid. And yeah, have a good one, have a blessed one. I wish everybody Eid Mubarak. Hope you guys are having fun. Anyways, this is Eid Al Adha. Yeah, I'm just so happy, guys. The train. I'm just so happy and fulfilled with life. I'm just hoping everything and everyone has a blessed day. Bye bye.
Hi guys, so on the 8th day, which is the Eid Al Adha, apparently over here Eid Al Adha, they do not celebrate it at the park. I mean, people still go to the park. My family did go to the park, but the young people, I mean, they do not go to the park. They do have a house party, and I found out actually the day of Eid Al Adha, but ended up going. This was my fate for the Eid Al Adha party, guys. Anyways, I wanted to end the vlog here, but as soon as I was trying to save this video, I realized that I actually have an edited video of my first ever wedding I did go to. This is Mardia, and I actually attended this wedding. And that's a vlog which I'll add, but I wanted to see it because I feel like I should definitely add the vlog to it since I've been away for a long time and I've been recording. It's not like I've not been recording, so you guys are gonna see that.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kausi, and today I'm at a wedding. Yeah, this is my first ever wedding in America, so you know I got to bring you guys along. This lazy girl, Madia, she just did, I don't know what she's doing. Anyways, I decided to vlog for you guys. Hope you guys can hear me because it's super noisy. This is actually not a Ghanaian wedding. I really hope to attend my first Ghanaian wedding in America, but unfortunately this is a Togolese wedding. But it's not like, you know, the Ghana vibe, but it's there. Here they play a lot of drums instead of the music, so you know, it is what it is. Anyways guys, this is the first time I see Mardia. This is Mardia. Say hi to my
guys.
Yeah, hi guys, this is Mardia. You've been seeing her a lot. You've demoted Aisha, now it's Mardia. Aisha, if you're watching, don't kill me. But anyways, bye guys.
She a 2 decent. Scale of 1 to 10, she a 10 piece. Usually I'm the one with the groovies. Shawty so bad.